make it. They're totally, totally slammed with production and putting out season 5, which is technically my fault. Sorry, I'm sorry.
I'm over it. Let's move on.
They send their love. They're shirtless and sending their love. What you are about to see. We want to do something special for you guys this year. However, we cannot show you the first 5 minutes. We can't show you the first 5 minutes because, you know, last season ended with such a cliffhanger, and we don't want to give the cliffhanger away about what happened with Lucifer, etc., etc. You're just going to have to tune in for that. But we are showing you 5 minutes from the episode. Scene. It's somewhere in the middle of Act 1, and asks some pretty interesting questions, and should be a treat for you guys. Hope you enjoy it. So, without further ado, the multimedia aspect of the Supernatural Pack. Thank you very much.
Oh, God.
So I'm a lawyer. This has been a really stressful day.
Pastor, Sleepy. He's trying to help.
Yeah, exactly.
So what now?
I don't know. Oh, crap.
What?
I can heal.
Who?
I thought we'd find you here.
Time to come with us.
You should keep your distance, asshead.
Yeah, Lou. The sons of bitches jump-started Judgment Day.
Wait. One, maybe we let it happen. We didn't start anything. Right, Sammy?
Weak.
And two, you had a chance to stop your brother, and you couldn't. So let's not quibble over who started what. Let's just say it was all our faults and move on.
Because like it or not, it's apocalypse now.
Back on the same team again.
Is that so?
You want to kill the devil? We want you to kill the devil. It's synergy.
And I'm just supposed to trust you? Cradle with walnuts, ugly.
Lucifer is powerful in ways that defy description. We need to strike now. Hard and fast. Before he finds his vessel.
Hard and fast.
His vessel. Lucifer needs a meat suit.
He is an angel.
That's the rules.
And when he touches down, we're talking four horsemen, red oceans, fiery skies, the greatest hits. You can stop him, Dean. You can.
You can.
But you need our help.
You should be your two-faced douche. After what you did, I don't want Jack squat.
You listen to me, boy.
Oh?
You think you can rebel against us as Lucifer did? You're bleeding.
Yeah. A little insurance policy in case you dicks showed up.
What?